Welcome back to another episode of the Casey Campbell Podcast. Casey Campbell with you, of course, and we are pleased to be joined by Josh Williams, the driver of the number 92 Chevrolet for DGM Racing in the NASCAR Xfinity Series. How's it going, Josh?
What's happening, man? Oh, pretty good. Just another day at work.
So basically, are you ready to go for Talladega this weekend?
Oh, yeah. I love me some speedway racing, man. It's a blast. You know, the hardest part is staying out of trouble. So hopefully we can make that happen and have a good solid finish.
Yeah. So kind of going into this season, I know you've been with DGM for a long time, and I know you've got a lot of partners with you. What's it like just running for a small team that Mario has put together?
Man, you know, the biggest thing is we're just one big family, pretty much. You know, I've known Mario for a long time, and we're all racers. You know, we're real racers, and we've done things the hard way our whole life, and we've had good success here, you know, the last couple of years at Xfinity Series, and we're just building momentum and building a notebook and getting better and better each week. So as long as we can keep the good luck on our side, we'll be just fine.
Talk about, you know, the progress that you guys have made this year. How would you say your season is going? Because what I've seen this year and talking with a lot of other guys, a lot of other smaller teams, is we're seeing smaller teams having good runs at places you wouldn't expect them to have good runs.
Yeah, I think, I don't know, it's everybody's just getting better. You know what I mean? Everybody's doing their homework. They're putting more money into it. They're putting more effort because you have to. I mean, you can't just skate by, you know, and be dependent on just making the show. Now you've got to run hard so you stay up in the points and you have these good finishes. So I think that's a product of all the good success you see, is people, you don't have a choice but to be better, or they're going to be out of everything. They're going to be out of the points, they're going to be out of the money, and they're not going to be able to make these races.
Okay, so you got, of course, Alex LeBay and you got Cesar Baccarella this week as your two teammates. Have you guys had discussions about what you're going to do? Because I don't know if you guys are all spread out throughout the field, and kind of like the, you know, the BJ McLeod cars are kind of all together, the JD cars are all together. What is there any strategy that you guys have talked about without giving away too much?
It just depends, man. I mean, you know, it's racing, you know, everybody's got a plan when they take the green, but it changes frequently. So I don't know, you know, I'm just going to try to stay out of the trouble probably the first three quarters of the race, and at least the first two stages, and then in the last stage, see who's left, and then just go from there. And we're definitely going to work together if we get the opportunity. I mean, we've got some really fast race cars, so I think we'll be just fine. We'll just be just fine. Just got to stay out of trouble.
What's it like what's it like getting around a track like Talladega?
It's a blast, man. I mean, the biggest thing is just, you know, reading the air and moving around and, you know, trying to gain your runs and build your runs and know which lane's moving. And the spotter's the biggest thing, you know, the spotter's what really helps you out the most, you know, at a speedway race, trying to let you know what you can't see.
Okay. So for people wondering, Josh is moving, that he's not driving the car, just so you know, for, yeah, there you go. All right. fun stuff here. What is it about super speedway racing that you like so much about it?
I think the biggest thing is just the draft and being able to, you know, being able to make moves and race against people that, you know, typically, you know, the outside world thinks that we can't run with, and we can. You know, speedway is a great equalizer, you know, for motors and things like that and bodies. So that's probably the biggest thing for us, is just being so competitive.
Yeah. That. Of course, you don't know what's going to happen next at these racetracks. How do you survive the big crash? Or you just got to be at the right place at the right time?
Yeah. I guess there's no magic to it. It's just so tough, man. I mean, you could be leading the pack and, you know, nobody in front of you and get turned. So I don't know. I say it's like playing roulette. You never know when it's going to land on your number.
Yeah. You never know, but if you play the cards right, you can get it done at Talladega. You never know what could happen at that racetrack. But anyway, Josh Williams, thank you so much for coming on and spending a few minutes, and good luck this weekend at Talladega.
Thank you, brother. Glad to have me on. And anytime you want to, buddy, just get in touch with me and we'll talk.